walking in the gardens by this home that's lined in trees and offers up a shield of safety from the cruel wind. As the memories flow round her, she recounts so lovingly of the life here on the farm I wasn't here to see. You're the last one to tell all the stories, remembering all the glories of other lives gone by. When I hear one, I'm so proud that I am another leaf that's clinging to that family tree. She was the youngest of six children, and she stayed too early, but she stayed.